Minecraft Oceania's best PvPers compete in three crazy events to see who would come out on top.
We have PvPers like BadSpeller65 and even Birdied to compete to see who is the best of the best. The first event is a challenge to see who can kill the warden the fastest. Our little friend here has a total of 500 HP. That is the combined health of the Ender Dragon and the Wither. It fires a sonic boom attack and it can almost run as fast as a player. We only gave our players netherite armor and didn't give them better weapons until mid-fight. Let the games begin.
The first one of you to kill the Minecraft warden gets awarded Discord Nitro.
Okay. No way.
So the event started off kind of slow, so I had to put in all the good parts there. People were just like, you know, in the corner for a little while. But when it got to the middle of the battle, when people were involved in actually fighting the warden, lots of good things started happening.
Fine.
The first one of you to kill, go kill it. Go kill it.
This too.
Oh, I'm lagging hard.
Guys,
right now.
Why don't you just go kill it already? Now it's getting interesting.
Yeah, you don't zoom it. Oh, you zoom it.
The thing about the warden is that it's blind. Oh, Riot and BadSpeller.
Oh, I'm literally not gonna die, bro.
I've
done so much damage.
Oh! Oh!
I did so much damage.
Wait, who was that? Who was that? Who was that?
That was BadSpeller.
That was literally me.
Congratulations, BadSpeller, for killing the warden. You'll receive your Discord Nitro soon enough. Congratulations on winning the first event out of many.
Congratulations, BadSpeller. Now let's move on to some actually important stuff. So we still have two more events left to go, and this next one is even more crazier. UHC. UHC was like some kind of Fortnite game mode, and at the end of this UHC fight, you would have a kit that would look like this. And we gave that exact kit to our players, and we let them fight to the death. Here is what happened.
The next event is a free-for-all UHC.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's Fiddy versus Birdie.
I like the contrast. What's happening?
Yeah.
I don't want to be out first.
Wait.
I like that there.
Wait, I can't POV you guys.
No, 65.
If one of you guys don't die, two of you will die.
I say we all target Birdie because he's bow spamming.
Yes, that's a good idea.
I'm only bow spamming BadSpeller. I'm literally helping you.
I'm just trying to break.
Hey, you should be out of out of order.
So this was going on for quite a while, so I decided to spice things up by giving them strength pots. This really went against the rules against UHC, but I just wanted someone to get out. Right, I'm giving you guys strength.
That's gonna be very OP, by the way.
I don't wanna fight. Oh, sh**. Okay.
Vinny's dead! Yay! Oh,
wait, like,
I got 3-shot.
Yeah, okay, that means... Bro, okay.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
Oh, 65 no got slain by...
Now it was just BadSpeller versus Birdie.
Sorry, BadSpeller won the last challenge.
The lava spam. What?
Bro, this monkey's reaching.
GG.
Oh, Birdied won.
Wait, Birdied won.
Birdied won. Congratulations. Congratulations, Birdied. You win 5 e-girls.
Now it was time for the next and final event. And trust me, this is the most craziest out of the three. The last event was a 50v50 for all the players in my region to go and participate in. The 50v50 was between two teams, red and blue, and the first to 1,000 kills would win and get a prize. Here is how it went down.
Are you ready, guys?
Are you ready, kids?
Is this really 50 people? Oh, it's time! Everyone cheer! I got him! Who's getting chased now, Corey?
At this point, we were losing so badly. Like, we were behind by 100, 200 kills. Oh my, we tried turning it around, but like...
Everyone, try to sandwich red. Try to sandwich red. Oh, frick. Oh, I glitched. I just glitched and I escaped like 50. Oh my. Got him. Got one.
So
So the recording here ruptured, so we didn't get anything past this point. But long story short, Red won by like 500 kills. Oh my god. Anyway, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe, because the amount of hours I put into this video is just phenomenal. Anyway, this is Pipsy signing off. And remember, Jesus loves you. Again, you'll f*** my friends, and you'll just f*** my head. And I'm so done with the mess you left embedded in lead. I want you out of my life.